I enjoy seeing people do what they love to do in terms of art. If we didn't have art, life would be very, very boring. And we are told too many times that, oh, there's too many actors, there's too many painters, there's too many writers.
No such thing.
You know, don't try that.
There's AI, that's not gonna...
Don't try to do that because you're not gonna make a living and there's, you know, you pick something safe. Well, that's fine, you can do that. But you also don't wanna ask yourself later in life, what if? You don't wanna ask that question because you can always go back to that safe place. But we need the creative types. So in these great conventions where we're all gathering together as quirky, nerdy, cool fans, I include myself in that, all right? In this room, there are writers and there are artists and there's musicians and there's so many creative minds. You have the future of production teams in this audience right now that you guys, if you talk to each other about creative ideas, you might come up with something really cool as an original project, right? So don't ask yourself what if later on. Do your thing, all right? Life is short and being creative is a fantastic thing. And if you have that gift, if you have that passion, just follow it. So that's my word of advice for you.